thousand. This is the last letter I am writing to you, because on the 24th I am going to marry another man. Then I don't have to work any longer. I have already been working for 3 years, as long as you are away from the home. All other men come home for leave, only you POWs never come. Children to the orphanage. I don't give a rat's ass about a life like that. All wives whose husbands are prisoners will do the same and get rid of the children. 3 years of work are too much. For benefit and 10 marks per child are not enough. One cannot live on that.